I'm Haohan Wang, and I'm an assistant professor here at the iSchool of University of Illinois. My research is mainly about the computational biology, trying to understand the genetic basis of human complex disorders so that we can help people better. And also along the road, I noticed that trustworthy is one of the major topics in the AI to help us understand biology. So I also start to focus on trustworthy machine learning these days. My focus is mainly to understand like the genetic basis of some complex disorders, and for example, Alzheimer's disease is one of the major topics I have been focusing. The one interesting thing I noticed is like when we apply like the algorithm several times in a reliable way, it should give us the same answer, right? This gene is related to Alzheimer's, and if we repeat that, it should be the same answer. But that's not necessarily the case of machine learning algorithms at this moment. Another branch of my focus is to make sure that the machine learning algorithms are trustworthy, in the sense that it should, when it gives us an answer to cure Alzheimer's disease, it should be a good answer. I want to focus more on the interactions with physicians so that the algorithms can more conveniently help the real world. I think my research matters in the sense that it has a chance to help the people in need. I hope as method of machine learning people that we can develop the tools that maybe eventually our like machine learning people do not have to be part of that pipeline. Like a physician or a biologist can use our tool very reliably or in a trustworthy manner, that they can push the knowledge forward.